Today we will discuss about tube drawing with the help of a mandrel. We have a die with an opening and a mandrel. On mandrel we have a larger tube diameter which will be drawn into tube. There will be a pulling force which will pull this tube from this die, and when the pulling force pull this tube through this die, mandrel will restrict the shape of the tube to the limited range, and the tube will form in the desired shape and size. This tube will be our final product. Pulling force will pull the larger diameter tube on the mandrel and in the die, and the final product, final tube diameter, we can get from the tube drawing process. So this is the working of tube drawing with the help of a mandrel. Thank you.